Wow, the lobby's stacked from Red Dead 1. Look at that.